Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my Ni No Kunai Wrath of White Witch playthrough. Where last time we had gone ahead and freed Rusty from his nightmare. And so now we need to go talk to Myrtle.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Hopefully, we can go ahead and solve the problem of the closed heart. We'll see. Hopefully. Anyway. Door stuck.
Oliver, what is it?
Well,
if my father sees you, he'll...
Myrtle, come with me.
Huh?
You can go outside now. You're not sick anymore.
I can't, Oliver. Just thinking about going out there gives me goosebumps.
Myrtle.
Oh.
Go on out and play, Myrtle.
But, Father...
Sweetheart, I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened to me. I wasn't there when you were sick, when you needed me, and I was fighting with your mother the whole time. I guess maybe the thing that was keeping you closed up in here, maybe it was me.
Father...
You were scared somewhere deep down that if you went away, even for a little while, your mother and I would lose the one thing keeping us together. That we wouldn't be a family anymore. I'm right, aren't I?
That's
why you were. Something deep inside you wouldn't let you leave the house.
Father,
It's all right, sweetheart. Your mother and I... It's gonna be okay.
As long as they don't get shot in the back.
Please, Myrtle. Please forgive me.
Oh, I do. Daddy, I do.
Are those tears, Bunting?
Huh? No, they're not.
So much for you being honest.
Oliver?
Hmm?
I'm going to try. I'm going to go outside. Will you come with me?
Myrtle.
Let's go! Bleh! Just dies instantly.
Myrtle!
You're not dead!
I'm outside!
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oliver, thank you so much.
I'm so happy for you, Myrtle. I couldn't have done it without you. I couldn't have done it without you, Oliver. I'm gonna go outside every day from now on. I'll go to school again and meet new people, buy new clothes. It's so strange. I was so scared to come outside, but now I feel brave. I feel like I could do anything. I could take on the world. You hear me, Isha?
Listen to her, man. All of a sudden, she's got her card. She's got more cards than you could shake a stick at. I can feel it from all the way over by here.
She does, huh, Mr. Drippy? There's someone in Alma Moon who could really use some of that courage.
Nice thinking, Ollie boy. A drop of Myrtle's newfound bravery is just what we need to kickstart young Esther's recovery.
Is something the matter, Oliver?
Myrtle, I know a chick I know a girl just who's just like you. She's going through something terrible.
Huh?
You're so brave. I wanted to know if you'd let me give some of your courage. If you would let me give some of your courage to this girl to help her. And to help her family.
Of course. But how do we do that?
We use magic. I know just the spell.
Magic. You're in a... interesting boy, Oliver. But sure, go ahead.
Alright, close your eyes.
Like this?
Now suck, buddy!
With the power of courage.
The stout and sturdy force of fearlessness.
Courage!
It feels warm. My heart, it feels warm.
That means the magic worked. Thank you so much, Myrtle. Now my friend can finally start to get better.
I'm glad.
Ready, Ollie boy. We got some courage to deliver, ain't it? Let's get going.
Sure.
Myrtle, I have to go now.
Wish your friend luck for me, won't you, Oliver? I hope she gets better soon.
Thanks, Myrtle. I will.
See you soon, Oliver.
Now watch as I magically disappear right in front of you. See? What do you think of magic now?
It just done. Disappeared right in front of me.
Alright, let's save. Alright, let's go give back the courage to the kid. Alright, where's the hell are they? There's the kid. Here she is.
Oliver?
Huh? Tidy, it's just what I thought. We opened our heart back up again. You can mend it for her now? Don't worry, this will only take a moment. I'm gonna give Myrtle courage. I'm gonna give you Myrtle's courage, okay? Yep, her heart's wide open, just fire the girl. Hey, Bob's your uncle. Alright, take heart. Nice heart. Give heart. We're gonna have to use the kindness. For sure.
This.
It is magic. Your daughter is dead.
Where am I? What happened?
It was Shadar. He stole a piece of your heart.
My heart?
Is it you, Esther? Is it really you? Oh, my dear daughter.
Father.
Oh, forgive me, my child. You were robbed of your courage, but I have only myself to blame for the loss of my own. Oliver, it is you who taught me this. You have my thanks.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome, Mr. Rashad.
I will join you in the fight against Shadar. The day will soon come when the clarion rings out across the land once more.
The clarion?
Oh, it's an old story from way back, that is, back when the world was at peace, like.
The three kings of our world combined their skills and knowledge to create a flute that symbolized the great peace. The sound of this flute came to represent the unity of
the Sword of Unity.
How long is it now since the call of the clarion was heard?
Not since the three kings got into a right old potch and fell out, I heard.
It's up to us. The clarion will ring out again, and we will be the ones to play it.
Very well, daughter. Let us do our best. Let us help Oliver in his fight.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ashad, sir.
Boot it. Boot it.
Esther now says, hello. Okay.
Let me come with you, Oliver. I want to help you fight Shaddaa. I have a familiar to help me, just like you. Here, boy.
It is I, the great...
just fucking... the great... Wow, you can fight with familiars too, Esther?
Indeed, Shaddaa. Esther's talent lies in the training and handling of familiars.
So she's more of a familiar keeper than a wizard, is it?
Fair enough. Useful people to have around, they are.
This is my Drongo. His name is Gogo. Say hello, Gogo.
Alright.
Daddy, now that's settled, let's get down to business. Remember what young Oliver came here for, ain't it, Shaddaa?
Mr. Drippy.
You wish to learn the arts of the sages, do you not?
Yes, sir.
Then you'll need these spells.
Puppet string.
Magic lamp. Pulse.
Thank you, Mr. Rashad, sir.
I am satisfied that you do not lack the determination required. You came here from another world to face Shaddaa, after all.
You know about me being from another world, I mean?
It was your actions that revealed your origins to me. You healed Esther when I could not. Which told me that you must have helped your soulmate in the outer world. And only one who called that whole world home could have done such a thing.
Well, so Oliver's from one of the other worlds you told me about, Father? And he's the one who saved me. Yes, it's strange. It feels like I've met you in a dream or something.
Oliver, it seems there are things that only one such as you can do. You may be able to help our world, and you shall have my aid.
Thank you, sir. I won't let you down. I will beat you down.
Perhaps you'll need much training first. Without complete command of the magical arts, you cannot hope to defeat him. The four great sages could not overthink the Dark Djinn. For a mere boy to do so will require more than enthusiasm alone.
What are you thinking about? He's gonna need to cram a shed load of experience under his belt in a heck of a short time, ain't he?
Indeed he is. A kind of experience offered by the Trial of the Sages. Oliver, you must undertake him.
Trials? Where do I take these trials?
In the north, at the Temple of Trials.
The Temple of Trials, you mean?
I do, the home of the Supreme Sage, Master Familiars. You, too, have much to learn, Esther. Only those with the Supreme Sage blessing are permitted to open the doors of the temple. I will accompany you.
Thank you, Father. You'll be great at the trials, Oliver. I know you will.
Thanks, sister. And thank you, Mr. Rashad, sir. Okay.
You're now traveling with us. I don't know what you got.
Consume.
Is it kindness? Yeah, it's kindness. Okay. Okay, journal. To the Golden Grove. Golden Grove. as the moon hits, is you. What are you missing? It's kindness. The store has kindness. Give heart. You've been given kindness. Two cups of strong coffee. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, I'm so tired. An overdue loan. Hey, we received another one. Well, hopefully this damn temple can give me access to some sort of travel thing. Because it'd be really nice to actually, like, fast travel, I'll tell you that much. Doesn't seem anything gonna do there. Child! What do you got? She has courage. Take your heart.
Give it to mine. Consume it.
Bravery. The stone. Goddamn controller trying to escape on me. I swear there's gonna be a compilation of just me freaking out over my controller sliding. It's gonna be like, oh yeah. I'll be one to make just weird noises I make. Just be like, oh, yes. This is the Realmer in his natural habitat of just screeching at everything. Let's not lose it all to the fucking thing. I'll tell you that right. Blah, 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 blah. Get ready for the squirts. That's cool. It really does suck that there's like legitimately no fucking fast travel. Okay, is there a inn? That was the one thing. We just got courage, so that'd be perfect. Yeah, have some courage. Fuck, I'm like out of ketchup on that one. Hand him back the thing while I go grab the shit. Go get some ice cream. Oh, you actually truly have the balls? Should I check Drippy? Make sure the man has the nuts? I don't know how the hell you plan on doing that, child. My nuts cannot be exactly checked by you. Not in any way that's not considered bad. Well, what if I kick you in the nuts? Surely you'll feel if I kick you in the nuts. Random ass fucking tangent. Cause I'm swapping out fucking ketchup. So I gotta fucking go ahead and entertain whoever the hell is not entertained by my bullshit. And on your left, you'll see an American. Plus another is bonus. Alright, let's go to sleep. You mean bread? You know, just bread left over in the fucking pot. I think we're gonna afford 20G. I'm full up in my memory. Regions of the world, I mean. Oh, yeah. Just robbed me. My stale coffee from 2 years ago. And my 3 loaves of bread. That kid should be tried and hanged. I wonder how combat works with now, too. Come on, fight me. I need 10 of you guys anyway.
This is the first time I've been out of the room in ages.
You look happy about it. Esther, the purpose of this journey is to take the trials. You're not wrong, man. This ain't a flippin' day trip. You know, get moving.
Alright. Lead the way.
That's a spirit. Now then, let's... Hang on a minute. Did that sand by there just move? It flippin' dead, man. It's a monster in it. Alright then, Ollie boy. Since you're going to be fighting with Esther from now on, I better teach you some new moves, ain't it? Ready, you two?
Yes.
Wait, fucking what? And not a
Watch
single
this.
Fucking bone hat. Now, you and Esther can fight together, Mom. Double tab. You can pick who leads. Okay, you're gonna fucking get Oliver killed. Level up. Fine work, Oliver. Your magical abilities are indeed impressive. As your repertoire with your familiar daughter.
Hehe, I do my best. You know, Oliver, I'd love to try fighting with your familiar sometime.
Uh-huh. You can do that?
Of course, all you need to do is switch familiar around.
Blah, 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 blah.
Do that and we can swap familiars.
Gee, that's pretty neat. No idea.
Hehe, you can control my Durango as well. You like Oliver. In fact, everyone has a type familiar that they get on especially well with. Use the familiar that's right for you and their performance will be much better. You can check what I'm...
Alright, yeah, right. Enough chit-chat, you two. We need to get to the Temple of Trials, ain't it? Indeed, it is located to the northeast of the Shimmering Sands. I suggest we head there immediately.
Alright.
Except we're not. We're gonna fight. We needed to pick up on 10 boneheads.
Let's go! Here goes!
One down, 9 to go. It's kind of the whole thing. One of my things, it literally was go fight.
Come on! Here goes! Just gonna keep don't die on me. We can do this!
There we go.
Easy.
Wait, why the fuck didn't... Okay. Oh, it's because she's on the back, ain't it? Fucking why couldn't I move?
We're under attack!
Hey, how about you not? Can you all fucking attack? We go. It's a clever cut.
Here goes.
Oh, that one just got knocked. It's dead.
Nice spot.
Oh, did you level up? You're supposed to get on top to go north. Oh, I see. The Temple of the Trials lies on the other side of this gorge. Perhaps this is a good place for a moment's respite. Flippin' heck, man, am I glad you even suggested that. I'm a forest fairy. My fairies would end even soundproof. We're stopping already? I could go on for ages, yet. Really? Aren't you a little tired? It's so hot. You'll endure far worse things than the Temple of the Trials, Oliver. Gee, so the trials were pretty tough, huh? Indeed. That is why you must get some rest. I'll keep watch. We'll see. And stay close to the fire. The desert grows cold at night. Alright, Mr. Rashad, sir. Dun 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 dun.
Oliver? What is it, Esther? Why did you set out on this journey in the first place?
My mother's dead.
Most people wouldn't dream of taking on someone like Shadar.
Well,
He shot my back wheel.
It's my mom. I have to save her.
Your mother?
Yeah.
And the bunny man told me.
She died, saving my life. But Mr. Drippy says there's a way to help her here in this world.
So,
You've come here to save your mother.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, Shadar silenced his mother. Is there a problem?
Wow.
Huh?
Doing all this for the sake of someone you love. I just think that's amazing.
Yeah, well, I mean...
I wish I had as good a reason as you for making this journey. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean I wish that...
It's okay.
But... Shadar is incredibly powerful.
Yeah, but he made an assassination attempt on me.
He breaks the hearts of anyone who defies him. So no one dares to resist. And they say no one can defeat him.
Let me just call up the president and see if he can do that.
But...
The worst part is...
You have to try, right?
Yeah.
It's so strange. You don't look powerful in the least. But somehow, I just know you can beat him. I wonder why.
It's because I get the power for the...
Anyway,
power of the president.
Okay.
The power of a king, the kingmaker, and the president. That's how you know he can do it. Even though it's a sequel, and is purely a sequel, that may technically take... No! Dream Bunny Guy says it takes place after, because of the fact that he remarks in the tale.
Good morning, Esther. I had a good sleep last night. Good morning, Oliver. Did you sleep well?
No, not really. Guess I'm a little worried about the trials.
Oh dear. Well, I hope you don't doze off in the middle of them. Though I have to say, I didn't sleep well, very well myself. I kept thinking about that girl, my other self. And how...
She's a child.
It's so strange. She's not like me after all. It doesn't feel like she's a different person.
Well, so made so funny like that. Ain't it? Different, but the same. It's profound. Anyway, are we taking the trials or what? Oliver, Esther. The trials, the temple trials awaits north of here. The test that awaits you. They are unforgiving. But I have faith in you. Thank you, sir.
Let's go, Oliver. I want to show you how brave I am. Just like Myrtle did. I want to show that bitch up.
The innocence, or the innocent goodness of the heart. Of the heart of the great sage doctor. Daughter has unlocked a story in the Wizard's Companion. My other self.
My other self. You see, he actually says hello instead of goodbye. That's the only thing else he's just fucking...
What the fuck is that statement? He only says... The only difference is that he says hello while I say bye. Fucking... Okay, I think we've had a good time. Thank you guys for tuning in, all that jazz, like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next video, and have a great day! Where's the button? Right there, there's the...